Now, life is winning in America, and today is a celebration of that progress.
Or 130 students that came from Ave Maria to this trip, and it's kind of a blessing. We have three buses full, so that's a huge blessing to see, and a ton more that wish that could have been here, but weren't able to because of school or other things like that.
And every life is precious, and God is good. I'm so happy to be here.
It's just beautiful here. It's just overwhelming to see so many people gather to be so active about what they love and so passionate. And so that's why I march, to be a part of it and to make my voice heard.
Seriously, just always defending life in every stage from, you know, conception till death. And I think that's just such a critical aspect of, you know, our daily struggle through this life to protect others.